Right. I can do this. I haven't been outside before.
Hey, Violet!
What? Who are you? How do you know my name?
Who cares? Let's go on an adventure!
Yeah, let's do it!
Come with me! Let's go!
Let's go!
So how are we gonna get in?
Watch this.
What are we gonna bring?
Weapons. All adventures need weapons.
Obviously, I don't have any weapons. What would make you think I have weapons? Where did you get that?
I'm a pixie. I can make anything from the fundamental blocks of an item. But I'm one of the only ones who can do it.
I am one of the chosen awesome ones.
Okay, so what else do we need?
Food. Definitely food.
Can't you just make food like you did with the sword? I can't pull the essentials of food out of thin air. I am not a magician! Well, fine. What foods do we need on our fun adventure?
Bread. Bread and water.
Okay.
Why not? Might be useful.
I don't have enough space in my backpack for all this stuff.
Let me see that bag.
How? Hey, let me help.
Oh, so much bread.
Great, now we don't have any bread. Thanks, Lynx.
Hey, you eat it too.
Whatever. It was your fault. I wouldn't have eaten it if you hadn't eaten it first. Let's just go on an adventure.
Fine.
Wait a minute. If you're a pixie, why don't you have any wings?
Well,
the woods!
Yes. What are these?
These are trees.
Why are there so many?
This is a forest. Humans haven't cut the trees down yet.
Why do they cut the trees down?
They do it for space and to make things like wood and paper.
So that's where paper comes from?
Yep.
No! I'll never use paper again!
There's no avoiding it. We're on an adventure now.
But the poor trees.
No. It's very sad.
What was that?
Probably a tree crying about his poor dead friends.
It really is obvious you've never been outside before.
Why is that?
Trees cannot talk, or move, or feel anything. They just create breathable air.
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. You still don't know what that noise was.
That was me!
Who are you?
They used to call me Steven.
What do you mean, used to?
Now I'm finally alone, away from filth. Civilization.
Oh, so you're like a hermit. A what?
She means someone who lives by himself, all alone, away from any human contact. And she'd be right. But I've been surrounded by books this entire time, and I've read of an amazing treasure.
Oh, I've heard of treasure. It's that cool shiny stuff that's worth money, right? Let's go get it! Are you sure we can trust him?